What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Super Mario Gangster 69420, and today we're back with another epic Pokemon video. Now, in this video, we're going to take on the league, so let's get started. I'm probably gonna do the victory roll and then cut through it. But yeah, let's get started. Gregory, are you familiar with the game Among Us, Gregory? Oh, wait, okay, I need to do a team recap. So, quick team recap. Yes, you did read that right. That did say level 80. Okay, quick team recap. We got Chomping These Nuts as with the Running Crunch, Bulldoze, Dragon Claw, and Dragon Breath. I don't think I changed anything with him. Pretty sure. Level 80, because I heard this elite form I'm about to face is IV trained, which IV know. We got Bad Boy running Leech Life, Cross Poison, Astonish, and Air Slash. We got Freezer running Solar Beam, Cross Combat, Flare Blitz and Shadow Claw. We got Karen Baskin running Hydro Pump, Blizzard, Thrash, and Ice Beam. And we got in Chapter 2 running Psychic, Edge, Dazzling Beam, and Solar Beam. Dazzling Gleam and Solar Beam. Wow, that was hard to say. And we got Jeffrey running Volt Switch, Crunch, Wild Charge, and Nidalee Thunder. And that's it. Alright, let's go fight these trainers and get to the victory roll. Woo-hoo. I'm pretty sure I have all the little HMs I need. Actually, I probably should be fighting these trainers. Because I don't know. Yeah, I probably should be fighting these trainers. All right, let's fight some trainers real quick. And we're back. So I made it through a majority of the victory roll. I'm almost done with it. I'm at this like final stretch right here. Yeah. All right, let's continue. Hold up. All right, sorry, the recording issue. There were some audio issues that I had to fix real quick. But now that we're done with that, let's see. I'm still kind of indifferent. I don't know. Because what I might end up doing, I don't know. It depends. Because I don't know. If I'm, what I might end up doing is either a tie between just cutting the battles for the Elite Four down. Because usually, as y'all know, I would show the full battle. So I'm kind of indifferent of that. I'm either gonna A, cut it down. I'm probably gonna record the entire thing, I know that. But I'm either gonna A, just cut it down to like the main parts, or like show me walking out and then just cut it down to the main parts of me like dying or me winning or whatever. And yeah. Or I might just like do it like that. But I'm not sure. I know if I die more than two times, I'm gonna make a joke out of it. So yeah, I don't think I'm gonna die more than that though. I think a lot of the gym lead, I think I built up a pretty decently good team for like the Pokemon I had and my like arsenal. There are a few right now that I'm kind of like. There are kind of like a few different like Cause I was looking at I know y'all probably getting tired of me right now with this Pokédex thing, but I'm really focusing on it because a huge majority of the post game is kind of based around it, and I'm really close to finishing it too. I'm at 133, and like I know there's like eight or nine Pokémon that I haven't seen in the thing right now, so I'm kind of in between recording the post game episode like right after this, and just like because I'm about 95% sure there's gonna be barely anything, and if there is, then you know, I don't know. I'm kind of in a tie between it because on one hand, I kind of want to do the post game episode sooner rather than later, on the other hand, it's like Now I kind of have some time to burn with other projects I want to get done. I do have a few projects that I kind of do want to do sooner rather than later. I have this kind because I think about these kind of things every now and then. I have a series for April that I kind of want to do. yeah, I have an April series I want to do. I have not like an April series, but like a series in April that I want to do. I have a Mario Kart series I'm thinking about. I don't know when that video is gonna go out. Probably sooner rather than later though. Just trying to work out some things with that. I also have some stuff that some other series I want to do. Sooner rather than later, and I think I'll like them. I just it's really just a matter of like timing. And I know when Legends come out, that's gonna be like the main series on the channel. But then after that, it's kind of like, you know, after that, it's kind of like a gray area. Because at this time of the recording, I'm pretty sure it's out there, but I personally have been trying to stay away from a lot of the quote unquote leak. Like when it first came out, I was looking at a lot of the leaks for it. But now that it's like, you know, kind of there, I'm trying to kind of stay away from some of the leaks just because a lot of them like repeat itself and it's like, okay, I've seen this before type thing. Like it's very little information. I think right now the game is like, oh, here's the Pokédex. Oh, there's one or two new types. And it's like, okay, but like we already kind of know that. I don't know. That's just my thing though. That's just one of my biggest like not really pet peeves, but one of my like biggest things with the Pokemon community right now. It's like a lot of that stuff, they're kind of just like, I don't know. It almost feels intentionally clickbaity. I.e. But we're at the Pokemon League. We're at it right now. We're here. We're at the Pokemon League, so let's go. All right. Let me go up this waterfall, and then I'm gonna probably I'm probably gonna make a jump cut real quick. What does it say right here? Pokemon League, Principal of Trainers now. That's kind of funny. I'm probably gonna make a save point right here, just because I'm not completely sure. I'm also gonna save at certain parts and just jump around. So it's probably gonna be like I said, a lot of like jumping around between certain sections of stuff. And yeah. Okay, but I'm finna heal up real quick. And we're finna go take on the Pokemon League, yeah. And like I said, more than likely, what I'll end up doing is probably kinda like cutting it down quite a bit. Like I can't really see myself from what I have been thinking. Kind of. Oh, this stuff is gonna come in handy. These timer balls and repeat balls? Yes, sir. These are gonna come in handy. Later. Okay, but. I don't really. I have a decent amount of change to spend. Let's get like. $9. $9. 9 revives. Let's get like. I'm saying 5 four, 7 four stars, 6, 2, 1, blast off. Now, let's get like 3 super, 4 super potions. I'm just getting a few items right now to kind of prepare, because I'm be honest with you guys, I really don't want to have to kind of repeat this. Like, I kind of just want it to be like a one and done thing. I am so ready to be done with this series. It's like, all the joy I kind of like have from it has just been like sucked out, so it's kind of like
type
type
thing,
thing,
you
you
know?
know?
Yeah,
Yeah,
that. I
I
know
know that
that
noise
noise
is
is probably
probably
like
like really
really
gross
gross
for
for
people
people
at
at
home.
home.
No, I think I'm pretty good. I might need like I'm gonna get two, three. I'm gonna get 3 of each of these. I'm gonna get like 3. I already got 3 of those. I already got a lot of those. I already got a lot of those. I already got a lot of those. Okay. I feel like I'm pretty good. Let me sell these though, real quick. Let me sell some stuff. We got a pearl. Okay. I'm ready. Let's. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Let's. Okay, stop going to stuff. I don't have drift. I'm just being dumb. No. Okay. So I'm relatively good. I'm also. Pray this recorder doesn't mess up. I'm also gonna have a cheat sheet up. I'm gonna do a cut real quick and pull that up and maybe try to like do some other stuff too. And I'll come back in a sec. All right, so yeah, I decided I probably am gonna like cut it up severely. Type thing. But yeah, let's go. Okay. Wait a minute. I need to turn this up. Okay, no, wait. No, that's probably too loud. I don't care. It's time. Let's do this. This entire series built up to this moment. Let's go. Spirit tone. Your God. Let's go. Ratio. Yeah, Dad. Elite? Okay. Lucario, what are you? Fire, fire.
I know exactly long finish this dude.
Freeze. You're gonna be an entire journey, my guy. Entire journey.
You're dog! You're bad!
Drag. Let's go! You're bad! You're bad!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Okay, that's 3 down.
3 to 5.
3 to 5? Ooh, wait, none of my team actually went down. Okay. Okay, my lot in. What are you? Let's be grabbed. Okay. We need to bring out Jeffrey.
He's your winner since the beginning of our adventure. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Jeffrey, Mr. Basil himself. Say you want. Adventure. Let's go.
Okay. I don't know if it can survive with this thing. But he was Thunder. And then if that. Wait, it heals the burn? It heals the burn.
Oh, this is not your
I'm not even gonna have. This is part of the first. Oh, this is crazy. Okay. Grass also. Last one more.
Garrett. Use Iceman, win the league, and I'll score. Fame, let's go. We got Bad Boy. Let's go. This realm. We got Karen Baskin, bro. You we got Garchomp. We got Frieza. What else is there, bro? We got Blissey, bro. Get y'all into it. We got Mr. Bezos himself. Shot is so good. Yes, it's out the game. And that was the end of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. For as far as we know, I think there's a bit of post game after this, but as far as that's the end of it. So yeah, that's it. Bye.